Davis is steeped in history. We've got some Davis facts. Since this is a pretty smart town, we wanted to share them with you. Davis was originally called Davisville after the local rancher James Davis, shortened to Davis by the railroad in 1907. The college, now known as UC Davis by the late 50s, originally just called University Farm in 1908. Kind of the tip of the cap there to the ag tradition here. The city has flat terrain. It is perfect for bicycles. The first city in the country to be named a platinum city for bicycles by the League of American Bicyclists. Davis, also known for its strong stance on issues and politics, leading many to call it the People's Republic of Davis. That's mostly Bob Dunning of the Davis Enterprise. We're going to talk to him in a little bit. Toad Tunnel, remember that? Built from north to south Davis in 1995 at a cost of $14,000. Toads were not able to get the across the road in one piece. It was a project that few communities may have attempted at the time. Many toads appear to be ambivalent about it, too. And Davis has lots of smart people living here, most of whom are connected to the university. One out of three Davis residents are connected somehow to UCD. Davis was named the second smartest city in the United States by CNN Money magazine, and that second only to Arlington, Virginia. And we found the smartest guy in Davis. He's like, I don't want to do this, but he knows he's going to catch grief. But if all of you folks in Davis are wondering who the king of the textbook is, we've got him, and we're going to share him with you coming up here in just a moment.